We have one seminar for parents tomorrow at 5 p.m. by International Master Vishal Sarin. Request all parents to attend it. We have the live session. For today's function, we have with us Mr. Ravindra Nandre.
Thank you. IFLW Mumbai International Chess Tournament. Really honored to have with us today Mr. Ravindra Dongre, Treasurer, All India Chess Federation, and Vice President in Maharashtra Chess Association. Really welcome you. We welcome you to the studio, Mr. Dongre. How does it feel to be here, this tournament?
This is a very excellent event going on right now. One of its kind in the country, because a children's open tournament of this nature has not been organized with this type of prize money. And the single round is the one added attraction to the event. And the facilities provided by the school, Mount Litera, are very excellent. And IIFL has also been generous to support the event in totality. So I find it very top in the line event in this type of age group.
And simultaneously, we are also organizing an international event this year. Obviously, it was at a very short notice. Do you see in the future editions some grandmasters joining us and well beyond?
During our discussion, I had told the organizers, Praful Zaveri, that if we could plan this event well in advance, the international section, then we can take the several permissions of the government and make it a norm tournament, thereby enabling foreign participants, foreign grandmasters, and our GM aspirants to become grandmaster in the event. So I hope from next year it will be in that line, this international tournament.
About the coming back to the core event, which is basically the children tournament, that's how the idea was conceived here. Now, do you think such kind of events should be held more often at probably at different places in the country? What changes such an event can bring to the chess scenario in the country?
No, children's tournament of this type will definitely encourage the young and budding talents of the game to excel and perform better in future. And the quality will also be a eye-opener for other organizers to organize similar events.
We obviously have got a lot of talents. As many as 5 children won the World Championship in the World Youth last year. And you think, if we hold events of such stature, because basically what we know is there are only 3 events in the world. This is the third one. One is at Gibraltar, the other is at Dubai. And this is the third such event with the highest ever prize money offered. Now, what else, in your opinion, will help to make this event better?
This event, I think one more category can be added. I was just thinking whether it could be made till under 15. I was just thinking on these lines. Mm-hmm. 2-3 days
back.
So
you feel that instead of under 13, under 15 could be
added, then more and more strength of the event will go better up, and it will still remain a children's event, and the strength will be more because of the strength of the sub-junior players participating. That's what I would suggest the organizers from next year.
In general, your impressions on the Indian chess as the treasurer of the All India Chess Federation, your impressions on Indian chess and, of course, the Maharashtra chess in general?
No, Indian chess is growing at a very fast pace. Earlier when we were players at that time, so we used to wait for the days the tournament will start. Eagerly we used to wait. Now there are so many events in open, not in children, in open category, that players sometimes say, okay, now I'll take some rest, I'll take a break. So a lot of tournaments are taking place in India. Maharashtra has organized the largest tournament among the states.
Mm-hmm.
So Maharashtra is obviously a front runner in the chess organization. Strength wise, of course, it may come next to Tamil Nadu thanks to our 6 grandmaster coming in now.
Yes, and Shardul Gagre became a grandmaster.
And we have a lot of strength in the lower down the line,
mm-hmm.
in the women's. In young kids, we have a lot of strength. And so, the scenario is very good in All India Chess Federation. And we are now emphasizing on coaching programs also much more, which will be required. Now the tournaments are taken care of, the coaching side has to be now more fine-tuned for young kids.
Okay, thank you very much for being here and obviously bless give your blessings to all the participants here. We are obviously the organizing committee is taking leaving no stones unturned to make the men most comfortable during the course of the event. And definitely, as Mr. Dongle suggested, I think all those points would be taken into account. Maybe under 15 event could be one idea to foresee in the future. But at the same time,
yeah, they cross over from the kids. That is also there. So it's a borderline case.
Yeah, it's basically
under 15 is a borderline case on
basically
that. And I wish all the participants the very best, and I thank the organizers for organizing the event in such an excellent manner.